It's kind of disgusting to hear about.
A man trying to do some shopping at this 7-Eleven had his truck stolen this morning in Lehigh Acres. It gets worse. The truck owner noticed this guy, Zachary Chase Pinar, was behind the wheel of his truck. When he ran outside to try and stop him, deputies say Pinar ran the truck into the owner. NBC2's Gage Golding spoke with someone who was there right after this all happened.
Police say a man hopped out of his truck, left it running, and went inside of this 7-Eleven. While he was doing his shopping, another guy decided to take his truck for a spin.
It happened around 4:30 this morning at this 7-Eleven on Lee Boulevard. When the victim went inside, this guy, 21-year-old Zachary Chase Pinar, got inside of the still-running truck and took off. The owner ran out of the store. He tried to stop the thief. That's when the suspect plowed into the man with his own truck.
I just saw a guy passed out face first on the floor, and I thought he was passed out like a drunk guy, but it was laid in a pool of blood.
Pinar took off, leaving the man lying unresponsive in the parking lot. Police say he was rushed to the hospital.
It was a little erratic. You know, I wouldn't expect that at 5 o'clock in the morning, you know.
Kaylee Samaron comes here often.
I come here and pump gas almost every time. As a girl, it's like scary to know that there's those kind of people out here, you know.
Kaylee says she will still come back to this 7-Eleven. But she's going to keep an extra eye on what's going on around her.
Definitely look over my shoulder no matter what, you know.
Deputies found Pinar driving the stolen truck less than 10 miles from the crime scene about 45 minutes later.
Pinar is sitting in jail tonight facing several charges, including robbery and hit and run. In Lehigh Acres, Gage Golding, NBC2.